This is the X Factor. Tonight, your top six are showing why they deserve to make it to the finale, where one singer will walk away with a brand new Nissan Juárez, that prized Sony Music recording contract and the title of X Factor winner for 2012. Nat, it's been a big week for your next singer, but what is Bella going to do tonight?
You know, it has been a tough week for Bella, but she's going to prove tonight why she deserves to be here. She's a bona fide talent, and her performance tonight is truly magical. Singing the worldwide smash, Sweet Disposition, from Australia's own Temper Trap, it's Bella Ferraro.
We have our bottom two, Fortunate and Bella.
I'm sending home Fortunate.
After the verdict, I was trending worldwide, and that wasn't for a good reason. It's really upsetting to read stuff that's not very nice, but I've grown a lot as a result of the X Factor, and I'm not going to let anyone say that I can't do it.
Bella, I loved your first audition, but I'm afraid when you stood on this stage, we didn't see that magic again.
I still think that I can do something as good as Skinny Love.
It's Sweet Disposition. If they're not taken back to your first audition after this song, there's something seriously wrong with them.
I haven't given up on myself yet.
She needs to show us she's great this week or she could be going home.
Bella Ferraro! Tuesday was so tough because we were faced with you and we were faced with Fortunate, and we all pretty much said that we were taking a gamble because we wanted you to recreate something special and something magic. And thank God we took that gamble, because that was something that I don't think I'll ever forget. That was special. That creative was so awesome. I just completely came out of my body just then, and I was just in another place. It was amazing.
Get back in.
Thanks for shattering that for me.
Bella, I have to say now, the guys in the suits with the mask don't even know if they could see or breathe. I found that really distracting, and creatively, she didn't need that. There was no reason for that. Yeah, it was very creative and arty, but I just wish that you would have just stood there by yourself. But I have to say that vocal was killer. Yeah. Just killer. Well done.
You did the run at the start.
Yeah. Firstly,
second game was that run actually. It's like sort of with runs, it's like 50% half the time I make it, half the time I don't. So I was like, gotta make it.
Well, you made it.
Firstly, Bella, don't worry about the haters. You know what? Put it behind you. You know, yeah, it was tough seeing Fortuna go home, but you are a talent. You're fantastic, and you know what? I'm proud to still see you. You know, the four of us put you through. I'm proud to still see you in the contest. It's tough to see my boys go, but I'm happy you're still here. That was a beautiful, beautiful performance. And I loved the creative. I loved it. It was magic. It was beautiful. But you are so captivating when you get in that zone. Nobody can touch you. Good job. Well done. Well done.
Thank you very much.
So excited for you right now. Like, I absolutely love working with you every single week. I thought that was stellar. The Square Division boys, I thought, did a phenomenal job with the staging of that. I loved how haunting and moving it was. You know what? You could have stood there and sung that song, but all together, it was just pure bliss. You're amazing. Ah.
Would you say that was the performance of the live shows for you?
Yeah, I think so. I think I get better every week with a bit more confidence. And I'm so happy to say that. I think that's my best so far, definitely.
I do want to ask, though, with all of the stuff that went through last week, how do you put that to the side? How do you ignore it and still move forward?
I have these people. So I have you, I have Square Division, I have Nat, I have the other judges. I have so many people. It's crazy. And I have myself as well. I'm here doing what I love, and that, at the end of the day, that's all it is. It's just me doing what I love, so.
Absolutely.
Love it or hate it.
Sorry, Ronan.
Can I just add that you have so many positive comments on Twitter, and, you know, all of those people that are out there and supporting you, they need to shut these haters down, because this should not happen on Twitter. It should not happen on any of this social media, Facebook or anything. Shut them down.
Well, to come back and give what you believe and the judges think, the performance of the live shows, you must be happy with that. Now, everybody, if you want to keep Bella out of the bottom two for this week, you need to vote for her. Just text Bella to 1977 8888 or call 1902 557505 or vote on Facebook. You can vote right now and you can keep voting until midday tomorrow. Give it up once again for Bella Ferraro!
Thank you.
We have one final Australian performance for you, and they don't get much more Oz than this. Jason Owen sings The Hoodoo Gurus next.